kernel migrator for Exchange software performs migration between any Exchange versions, Office 365 to Exchange, Exchange to Office 365, and Office 365 to Office 365. Let's understand how kernel migrator for Exchange helps in Office 365 to Exchange migration. With pre-migration analysis feature in tool, you can have an estimate beforehand of the time required for your Office 365 to Exchange migration. Let's start the Office 365 to Exchange migration with kernel migrator for Exchange. Launch kernel migrator for Exchange software. On its homepage, click Add Project to create a project for your migration. Enter a project name as desired and click OK. Now click Add Job for Mailboxes to migrate Office 365 mailboxes to Exchange account. Then enter a job name and click Next. Here you can also migrate Office 365 public folders to Exchange by selecting Add Job for Public Folders option. In the Add Job for Mailbox dialog box, select Office 365 as source and add its details like username and password. You can use existing profile and also delegate full access rights to the user selected. After confirming all the details, click Next. You can also use the source mailbox list of the previous session. If required, click Yes, otherwise click No. In the next dialog box, select the mailboxes from the list. After the selection of mailboxes, click Next. Now enter the target domain details. Choose different domain in Exchange server as target, and enter its details, like domain server name, or IP address, username, and password. You can validate the details with the given option. Then, Exchange server name is automatically added. Here also you can use existing profile. Then, click Next. Now, apply filters, message classes, date range, and folders for migration. You can add a message type and class using the Add option. Here, you can include or exclude a date range, as required. Also, you can include or exclude a folder by entering its name. After the application of filters, click Next. Here you can map source and target mailboxes. You can either map automatically or map using CSV file. To map mailboxes, select the mailbox you want to map, and click this option. Or you can create a mailbox in target destination. Continuing mapping, now select the mailbox to be added from the list and click OK. Similarly, perform for other mailboxes. Select this checkbox if required and click Next. Here, you can select options for bad items and synchronization as you need. Click Next. Then, configure the notifications and provide any mail address to receive them. After that, click Next. You can schedule the migration process here. Select the cells and click Allow Migration, or select the cells and click Deny Migration within the required date or time range, and click Next. Specify the time to execute the job and apply Report Console settings. You can delegate rights to existing user or create a new one with login details. Select Job Rights and click Next. In the next page, verify the details and click Finish. Migration will take some time, and after that successful migration information is displayed. Hence, migration from Office 365 to Exchange server is successfully performed more easily and systematically. Visit the website and download free version of software. Thanks for your time, have a nice day.